you were on QVC around the same time.
Yeah, it ended up airing at like the exact same time. Yeah.
How did that go for you? And have you been on since, or was it just like a...
Just that one time. And it's funny because like I always was skeptical about QVC because our customer is like a 25 to 35 year old woman. Like that is like the person who buys like the majority of our product. And it's just an older demographic that's on QVC or Home Shopping Network. And it's just so interesting, like from whether you look at our sales data or from so many times of serving coffee to mass audiences, like as you approach 40, like after 40, your coffee habits like much more solidify relatively. And they're just people who like, you're going to get people saying like, there's no way this can be better than the French press I've been drinking every day for the past 20 years, you know, versus like a 25 year old is just like so excited by something different. And so I think that that's just something, it wasn't that same effect that we were kind of like
hoping for.
And
they're like calling, right? They're like used to, like the consumer there is used to picking up the phone.
Yeah, and it's somebody, it's not the most internet savvy customer. Yeah. It's just, it's going to be a relatively older customer. And so like the companies that I know who have done really well and they're definitely serve an older demo. So it didn't end up being kind of like the partner that we were looking for. Still a wonderful, very, very admirable operation over there. Like was great to work with them, but just didn't reach our target demographic.